Let's see what lies hidden under the moss. You see how the roots are very dense? They grasped the rock tightly. That's because this tree grows on this rock for let's say 10 or 12 years. Then we can use the brush. This has to be a soft brush that is not too hard for the bark of the tree, and we can remove some remains of moss from some crevices that we cannot reach with the tool. This is done every year. If somebody likes this tree better with the moss over the roots, don't you worry, the moss will grow back very quickly. You should just be gentle with this steel brush. So here is the result. And this is the foliage canopy of this tree.